And good afternoon. Welcome back to my living room. All right, so last week knocked out some cobwebs. You know, got a little rust broken loose, doing some kicks, had some fun. And that felt pretty good. So I figured today I'm gonna do deadlifts. When I do deadlifts, and just some round kicks, you know? So I figured, okay, we'll go ahead and do that. So we're just gonna get started, just a little warm up. On each side. Do that one more time each side. Let's begin. I'm just gonna do like little short jabs. Catch my breath. And do it again. So why deadlifts and kicks? Well, deadlifts are good for strength building, full body strength building, you know. And kicking is a pretty good dynamic stretch. So, after doing sets and deadlifts, getting out there kicking helps stretch out, improve flexibility. So, what I'm trying to do is to build strength without, you know, causing my connective chain to become sluggish. Anyways, sound can come from the back, bring it all the way around. That was a little off. That's a lie. There we go. I don't know how many that was. Switch legs. No, I'm not going fast. I want to make sure I'm putting my foot on the target and quit kicking that hard cedar beam. Even though I got like a little half inch of pad. Catch the corner, it tingles. Catch some breath, hang on. Now I'm gonna do a little jab, tap, tap, and then from the back leg, tap, tap, and then the switch. So, I didn't take it all the way back. How many was that? Four. Goodness. Let's get this last set of wide leg here. One. do low jab. Limit it from the back. Low jab, mid back. Low jab. Two. Goodness. That's it, folks. I'm done. If you gotta keep on going, keep on going. I got more cobwebs and rust in there than I thought. Anyways, gotta keep getting it. Do what you can. I'll keep pushing. Anyways, thanks for joining me. I'm Jacob with Empowerment Fitness, reminding you to have a nice day. Be excellent to yourself and each other. That's all you gotta do. God bless.